I'd like to put you guys in as a garrison. But you're wounded. To give you the non-wounded guys. Let's wait here for now. Yep, we're being besieged. Doctors are doing pretty good work. You know, in the grand scheme of things, these guys aren't too many people. Let's wait here. See if we can take them. Oh, they're fighting dirty. Can't do much about it. We've got a turtle in this castle till it blows over. There it goes. You gonna fight me or what? Food situation is still okay. Come on. More guys. It's definitely an advantage to fight Kurgits in a castle rather than in the field. Okay, here we go. It's times like this I wish I had a bow. Guys, put up your shields, don't be an idiot. Don't let them buy. Oh, he's on my side. It's like, why can't I stab that guy? Yeah. Oh, hello. Look at all these horseless horsemen. Nizar isn't down yet. Oh boy, we're running low on guys. Come on. The archers are coming up. They must be the last ones. Ah, we did it. 2 killed, 6 wounded. 103 killed, 33 wounded. Say it's time to start chasing people. We got lancers. Oh man, suddenly we're out of money. Good thing we did that tournament. Get our leadership up. Yeah. Charge. Get out of our land. We are the rightful rulers of the Kurgits. Guys are all over the place. Guess that's what happens when I don't give them orders. He's trying to get away. Or maybe not. I don't know. Get him, guys. It's one of those stupid archers. Oh, so close. Get over here. Gotta give him credit, he's not retreating. That is a dead man. Oh, they all escaped. I wish I had gotten the chance to sell. Oh well, that's not really that great of stuff. We'll take the horse. Alright. Now that they're gone, alright, let's just dump all of our non-cavalry in here. And really quickly, we're going to need to go out and we're going to need to get a bunch of money, get more men. So we're hanging on to this castle by the skin of our teeth. move you guys up, so you're not interspersed. Jarmus can stay at the bottom. Okay. You know what, let's take our prisoners with us. Hopefully taking those guys out bought me some time that I can leave and sell prisoners.